Thank you, good sirs. I believe I've hit something of a wall in my search for draconic magic. Perhaps you might be able to help me a bit. I have to make it worth your while. You're worth resistance, yes? Start me the depth and I'll help your cause. Fair? Fair. You're welcome to join us, Rudlum. A better warmer reception than I'll have from aught else in this foul place. And we're back. Oh, hey! I didn't notice those Triforces there. Legit, I did not notice this game had Triforces in the Palace of the Dead. All right. Well, basically our goal here is to do a bunch of grinding, to level up, like, with cheat, we're doing this with cheats enabled, and we're doing this to level up some of our lower level characters before we go into the end game, particularly Oracle, Gunslinger, and hopefully to get some of the crafting books to drop for Gunslinger. Basically, there is a crafting book we need to have drop that gives the instructions on how to make gunpowder. Is Oracle where all right nope. So have to have denim here any way I slice it. Go. I've had more than enough of these dreary halls already. Why are you here? I might ask the same of you. If you're alone? Not alone, but the others are gone, turned to cold stone. Where are they now? Right beside you. Oh. A bunch of these guys throughout the earlier dungeon levels. This was a man? Yes, turned to stone as he lived. The guard of this temple cursed him. All the statues here were once laid in flesh. By stone. The temple is holy ground. Only disciples of Ashbidai fit within. Then you. I am Zadoba. You are as good as dead. You are good as dead. You are the guardian. Oh, crap. Fool mortal, you shall grow cold and stand watch here throughout the ages. Man, the start of the fight going, poof. Also, so the bad news is the rest of my party is underleveled for this fight. Except for Cell, Maverick, Sente, Katia. Cannabis is kind of on the razor's edge. Because Oh, the blizzard isn't doing much good here. Everyone else is out of range. We'll use a magic seed. You actually have 125. So good for you. What I can do. Dust storm on you to slow you. If the direct attacks don't help or are not productive, use the debuffs. Those still tend to hit. At the very least, open fire on the bullets. I can hit you. You are just out of reach. I can hit you. Again, here. He doesn't want to get through these fights and level up his character. Buff I have. Just move this way. first. You need to be alive so you can actually fight. XP. It's better this way. Those that seek power are right to tread the dark paths. Walk over my corpse into the darkness. And that just finished. Leveled up. Martin leveled up. Shaman did not. Just odds bummer. Oh, that's it? Real quick, or as my fact, I mean the strategy guide. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.